The Two Kinds of People by Ella Wheeler Wilcox. There are two kinds of people on Earth today, just two kinds of people. No more, I say. Not the sinner and saint, for it's well understood. The good are half bad, and the bad are half good. Not the rich and the poor, for to raid a man's wealth, you must first know the state of his conscience and health. Not the humble and proud, for in life's little span, who puts on vain airs is not counted a man. Not the happy and sad, for the swift flying years bring each man his laughter and each man his tears. No, the two kinds of people on earth, I mean, are the people who lift and the people who lean. Wherever you go, you will find the earth's masses are always divided in just these two classes. And, oddly enough, you will find two, I ween, there's only one lifter to 20 who lean. In which class are you? Are you easing the load of overtaxed lifters who toil down the road? Or are you a leaner who lets others share your portion of labor and worry and care?
Thank you.